These are one of the most famous type of Afghani cookies known as kulcha shiri. Break 2 eggs in a bowl. Add melted butter. Add sugar. Give it a mix. Next, add baking powder, cardamom powder, and mix it again. Now we're going to add all-purpose flour, but we're going to make 3 portions and add 1 portion at a time. Mix it, then add the next portion. Mix it again. Add the last portion, but this time knead it with your hands to make the cookie dough. Grab your baking tray with baking paper on top. Take a small amount of cookie dough. Make a ball. Flatten it. Take a spoon or any kind of stencil to decorate the cookie dough. Do the same for all your cookies. Bake it for 15 to 20 minutes at 200 Celsius or 400 Fahrenheit. After the cookies are done, glaze your cookies with sugar syrup. Another option is to glaze them with honey. We are using both here. Sprinkle some pistachio powder and your cookies are ready to serve. These cookies are mostly served on occasions like Eid or Ramadan, but they are also perfect to go with your everyday tea or coffee. Enjoy.